The internet can be used as a great tool for freedom, but it's also a great tool for control. And right now, there's a political struggle going on between those who want to use the internet for the people and those who want to use it for government or for big business. And my fear is that the powers that already exist will co-opt the internet and not let the distributed power of the future rise.